2-3 namams which says Sadashivanu Grahada Panchakritya Parayana. Now Sadashiva is doing the anugraha to Devi to do this panchakritya on the jiva.
No. Have you not read the Sanskrit, that whole line? It is double meaning. Sadashiva graces you to panchakritya, you grace Sadashiva to do panchakritya. See that sandhi and samasa, it can be interpreted in both ways. So here, the Lalita Sahasranama is praising, you grace Sadashiva to do panchakritya. So Adi Shakti is respected as the first principle. You see, Hinduism has one greatness in every sampradaya. That sampradaya is first principle. For example, Shaivism, Sadashiva is the first principle. In Shakta, Adi Shakti is first principle. So Sadashiva becomes second principle. But any sampradaya you follow, you reach the first principle. And in Shakta tradition, 10 incarnations of Vishnu came from the nail of Devi. In Vaishnavism, Dasamaha Vidyas came from the snoring of Vishnu. Understand? Here, Devi is given as a first principle. So, if you read the exact Sanskrit, the Sandhi Samasa, it is to both the meanings. You grace Sadashiva to do the Panchakritya, Sadashiva grace you to do the Panchakritya. So, maybe the meaning you learnt is from a Shaivite. Okay. If a Shakta interprets and gives the meaning, he will say, she graces Sadashiva to do the Panchakritya.